Multiply the time and multiply the number of the working miners digging, hidden, poli-shining up the sums of planes and lines and add the work plus play plus joy plus girl plus boy. Wisdom's biggest fraction equals math. To find the place along the root, square root of the hypotenuse, to shrink the line, you find the one denominator common to us all. The work plus play plus joy plus girl plus boy. Wisdom's biggest fraction. Minus, multiply, divide, and dig and shine. Divide the time and multiply the number of the working miners digging, hitting, polishing, shining up the sums of planes and lines and hands. Plus play, plus joy, plus girl, plus boy. Wisdom's biggest fraction equals math. Wisdom's biggest fraction equals math. Ooh, wah, 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 wah.
Except for the whole fact that they don't communicate as well as the language arts people do.
There's that. So you gotta keep that in mind.